liquid ratio is also known as quick ratio. Also known as acid test ratio. The purpose of this ratio is to check short-term solvency of the business. The formula of liquid ratio is liquid assets upon current liability. Liquid assets upon current liabilities. This is the formula. Liquid assets means what? Liquid assets means cash or cash equivalent or any asset which can be easily converted into cash within a period of 3 months is known as liquid asset. So let's begin the numerical for liquid assets. Let's begin with question number 70. Pay very good attention. From the following information, calculate liquid ratio. Current assets are given, inventories are given, prepaid expenses are given, trade receivable and current liabilities are given. Liquid assets are not given, so we need to calculate liquid assets. First, I will calculate liquid assets. According to the given question, current assets are given 2 lakh. Current assets are given 2 lakh. Current assets minus inventories and prepaid expenses. Minus inventories 15,000 and minus prepaid expenses 10,000. 2 lakh minus 60,000, what we get? 1,40,000. So that is your liquid asset. And in this question, current liability is directly given 70,000. Current liability is given 70,000 in the question. Can we calculate liquid ratio? Yes. Liquid ratio is equal to liquid asset upon current liability. 1,40,000 divided by 70,000 is equal to 2:1. Is it clear to everyone? I hope it is clear. Question number 18. Quick assets 3 lakh given. Quick assets given 3 lakh. Inventory is given 80,000. Prepaid expenses is given 20,000. Working capital is given 2,40,000. Okay. Calculate current ratio. Okay. In this question, we need to calculate current ratio. Current ratio means current asset upon current liability. So first we will compute current asset. When we add quick assets, inventory and prepaid expenses, what we get? Current assets. So add these three. 3 lakh plus 80 plus 20. 4 lakh. So 4 lakh is your current asset. Now we need to calculate current liability. Working capital is given. So we have formula of working capital. Current asset minus current liability. by putting the values 2,40,000 is equal to current asset 4 lakh minus current liability. So current liability becomes 4 lakh minus 2,40,000. Then we subtract, what we get? 1,60,000. Yes or no? Let us put all these two in the formula. Current asset is 4 lakh and current liability is 1,60,000. Can we divide it? Yes. 4 tens are 40 or 4 fours are 16. 10 by 4 means 5 by 2. 1 by 2 means 50. So it means it is 2.5:1 current ratio. I hope it is clear to everyone. Question number 19. Current assets are given 6 lakh. Question number 19. Current assets are given 6 lakh. Inventories are given 1,20,000. Inventories are given 1,20,000. Working capital is given 5,04,000. 5,04,000. Calculate quick ratio. We need to calculate quick ratio. What is quick ratio? Formula of quick ratio: quick assets or liquid assets upon current liability. Is anything given? Directly it is not given. Current assets are given and inventories are given. So let us subtract. Then we subtract inventory from current assets. What we get? Quick assets or liquid assets. So 6 lakh minus 1, 5, 5 minus 20, 4,80,000 is your quick assets. Is that clear? Now current asset is given and working capital is given. Can we calculate current liability? Yes, we can calculate current liability. As we know that working capital is equal to current assets minus current liability. Working capital is given 5,04,000. Current asset is given 6 lakh. Current liability we need to compute. So current liability will be 6 lakh minus 5,04,000. So it will be 96,000. So current liability is 96,000. Can we calculate? Yes, we can calculate. Quick assets are 4,80,000 and current liability we have computed 96,000. 9 5 is 45, 6 5 is 30. It means 5 times or 5:1. Yes or no, children? So quick ratio is 5:1. Is that clear to everyone? I hope it is clear to everyone. Question number 20. Current liabilities of a company are 6 lakh. Question number 20. Current liabilities of a company are 6 lakh. Its current ratio is 3:1. Current ratio is 3:1. Current ratio means current assets upon current liability. It is given 3:1. So 3:1, or we can assume current liability as X. So it will be 3X upon X. We assume current liability as X. So current assets become 3X. And liquid ratio is 1:1. Liquid ratio is 1:1. Liquid ratio means liquid assets upon current liability. It is given 1:1. करंट लायबिलिटी वी हैव एज्यूम्ड एक्स, है ना? सो दीज आर द इंफॉर्मेशन विच आर गिवन इन दिस क्वेश्चन. वेरी सिंपल. कैलकुलेट द वैल्यू ऑफ इन्वेंट्री. नाउ वॉट टू डू, वी नीड टू कैलकुलेट द वैल्यू ऑफ इन्वेंट्री. रेडी? सो लेट स्टार्ट. आई नो और वी नो दैट इन्वेंट्री वी कैन कैलकुलेट बाय सब्ट्रैक्टिंग करंट एसेट्स एंड लिक्विड एसेट्स. सो वी कैन कैलकुलेट इन्वेंट्री इन सच अ मैनर. दिस इज द फॉर्मूला ऑफ इन्वेंट्री. करंट एसेट्स माइनस लिक्विड एसेट्स. इट मीन्स वी नीड टू कैलकुलेट द वैल्यू ऑफ करंट एसेट्स एंड लिक्विड एसेट्स. करंट लाइबिलिटी इज गिवन 6 लाख. हाउ मच इट इज गिवन? 6 लाख. सो इन दिस फॉर्मूला करंट रेशियो 3x by x or 3x by x, x we have assumed and x is given in the question. How much? It is given 6 lakh. If x is 6 lakh, what will be 3x? 3, 6, 18. 18 lakh. So your current asset will be 18 lakh. Now we have seen that liquid assets and current liabilities both are same. Liquid assets are equal to current liability in this question. So, liquid assets will be 6 lakh. Yes or no? Liquid assets also become 6 lakh. Because both are same. Liquid asset is equal to current liability. Can we calculate? Yes, we can calculate inventory. Inventory is equal to current assets minus liquid assets. Current assets we have computed 18 lakh. Liquid assets we have computed 6 lakh. 8 minus 18 minus 6 is equal to 12 lakh. I hope it is clear to everyone. Question number 21. Moon Limited has current ratio 3.5:1. Current ratio, current asset upon current liability, 3.5 upon 1 we can write in this manner. Quick ratio 2:1. Quick ratio means quick assets upon current liability, it is given 2:1, or we can write 2 upon 1. If the inventory is 24,000, if the inventories are given 24,000, calculate total current liabilities and current assets. So we need to calculate current assets and current liabilities. Is that clear to everyone? Hey, yes, sir. So we can easily compute, right? Because this ratio is also given, and this ratio means relationship between them. As we know that current assets minus quick assets is equal to inventory. Okay, we assume this current liability as X, so it becomes 3.5X current asset, and here if current liability is X, quick asset become 2X. So current asset is 3.5X and quick assets are 2X is equal to inventory. Inventory is given 24,000. Hai na? 3.5X minus X, 1.5X. 1.5x is equal to 24,000. Yes or no? So what will be x? X will be 24,000 divided by 1.5. So let's calculate. 24,000 divided by 1.5. It will be 16,000. So now your x is 16,000. We need to compute current assets. Current assets means 3.5x, 3.5 into 16,000. And current liability is x. So this is your current liability. X is current liability. So current liability is 16,000. So 16,000 into 3.5, it will be 56,000. 56,000. I hope the question is clear to everyone. Yes, dear children, please write it. Question number 22. Umesh Limited has current ratio of 4.5:1. 22. Current ratio means current asset upon current liability, and ratio is given 4.5:1. 4.5 is upon, we can write 4.5 upon 1. Quick ratio 3:1. Quick ratio means quick assets upon current liability. It is given 3:1, means we can write 3 upon 1. If the inventory is 36,000, if the inventory is 36,000, calculate current assets and current liabilities. We need to calculate current assets and current liabilities. It's a similar question like previous question. I think we can solve very easily and quickly. Let's assume current liability is X. If current liability is X, then current asset will be 4.5X. If current liability is X, then quick asset will be 3X. And we know that current assets minus quick assets is equal to inventory. Current assets is 4.5x according to question. Quick asset is 3x according to question is equal to 36,000. So 4.5 minus 3, 1.5x is equal to 36,000. Or x is equal to 36,000 divided by 1.5. So let's calculate 36,000 divided by 1.5. It becomes 24,000. It means your current liability is now 24,000 x. And what is current asset? Current asset is 4.5x. So 4.5x means 4.5 into 24,000. So 24,000 into 4.5. 1,08,000. Current asset is 1,08,000. So I hope the question is clear to everyone. Question number 23. Current ratio is 4. Current ratio means current assets upon current liability. It is given 4, means 4 upon 1. In liquid ratio is 2.5. Liquid ratio is 2.5. Liquid assets upon current liability, it is given 2, means we can write 2 upon 1. Inventory is 6 lakh. Inventory is given in this question 6 lakh. Calculate current liabilities, current assets, liquid assets. We need to calculate current liabilities, current assets, liquid assets, these three. Can we calculate by these information? Yes, we can easily calculate. Let us assume that current liability be X. If it is X, current asset become 4X. If current liability is X, liquid asset become 2X. It means we need to calculate X. We can very easily calculate. We know that current assets minus liquid assets is equal to inventory. isn't it? So current assets are 4x, liquid assets 2x minus inventory 6 lakh. 4x minus 2x is equal to 2x is equal to 6 lakh. And x is equal to 6 lakh by 2 is equal to 3 lakh. It means your current liability is 3 lakh. Current liability is x, it means it is 3 lakh. Current asset is 4x, so 4 3 jar 12 lakh. And liquid asset is 2x, so 2 3 jar 6 lakh. I hope this question is clear to everyone. Question number 24. Current liabilities of a company are 1,50,000. Current liabilities of a company are given 1,50,000. Its current ratio is 3:1. Current ratio is given 3:1. Current asset upon current liability 3:1. So if current liability is 1,50,000, we can easily calculate current assets. Current assets are 3 times 1,50,000 into 3, 4,50,000. So current assets are, by cross multiplication, we can easily calculate 4,50,000. Acid test ratio is 1:1, that is liquid ratio. Liquid ratio is 1:1. Liquid assets upon current liability 1:1, and current liability is 1,50,000. It means if you cross multiply, you will get liquid asset also rupees 1,50,000. And then calculate the value of current assets, liquid assets, and inventory. We need to calculate inventory. In this question, how can we calculate inventory? Very simple. Current assets minus liquid assets. Current assets are 4,50,000. Liquid assets are 1,50,000. So inventory will be 3 lakh. I hope the question is clear to everyone. Question number 25. Zolo Limited's liquidity ratio is 2.5:1. Liquidity ratio, liquid assets upon current liability, 2.5:1 means we can write 2.5/1. Inventory is given 6 lakh. Inventory is given 6 lakh. Current ratio is 4:1. Current ratio means current assets upon current liability. It is given 4:1. So we can write 4/1. Find out current liabilities. We need to calculate current liabilities. Suppose current liability is x, so liquid assets become 2.5x. Suppose current liability is x, then current asset will be 4x. And very simple, the relationship of inventory is current assets minus liquid assets is equal to inventory. This is what the relation. Current assets is 4x according to question. Liquid asset is 2.5x. 4 minus 2.5, 1.5 is equal to 6 lakh. So 1.5x is equal to 6 lakh. X is equal to 4 lakh. What is x? It is current liability. I hope it is clear to everyone. Yes, dear children, is it clear?